courtside match for the ladies' tournament. All right, this is Kim Sanders at the table right now. There we go. We're connected. Okay, that's not working right. Oh, sweet. Over 4,500? Nice. Not sure. I'm trying to figure out why this ain't working. I should not have this screen. I don't know what's going on. Good morning, everyone. I see a few people popping in. I'll try to figure it out later. All right, ladies. Oh, you bought the same PCHAR? Nice. It's actually a great jump cue. Yeah. 16 in the open event and 6 in the
ladies.
Ladies.
Yeah.
Rolling off.
Well, that's because that side of the table's high. Mm-hmm. You're welcome, Rick. Oops, you all.
Sorry, everyone. I'm sharing social media right now. Hey, if y'all could hit that thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it. Not this coming Friday. Next weekend we'll be at Saturday and Sunday we'll be at the vault. Actually.
Yes.
We don't have to be there until what, 3, 2?
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe. Rick, I'll post it later in the week. Because we're setting up so late at the vault, I might try to go do bananas. But let me find out how the work week goes, and we'll go from there.
Nope. Well, she got it on the rebound.
Okay, you're back in town next week or this coming week? Sweet. All right. Hey, yep. How are you doing? Hey, Roopster. Morning. everyone, I wasn't on the chat at the time. I'm trying to do a few other things.
Sorry, and I wasn't paying attention either. Morning.
Morning. Well, all you can do is try, man. Just shoot your best. Stay positive, and as Lisa tells me, don't think.
That's it. Yeah, don't think. Just shoot.
Oh, I missed the game.
I did too. Sorry.
Okay, Mary got it.
Yeah. I'm posting to Facebook, sorry.
Oh, congrats, Roopster. Fourth place, $200. Not bad. All right, as you are popping in, we are down to the last 16 men. We're down to the last 6 women. This is a winner's side match for the ladies.
And this is Kim Sanders at shooting.
Yes.
She is one of the owners here at Skinny Bob's.
Hey, can y'all hear Lisa okay?
No.
All right, try that. Sounds great. Okay. All right, Mary's back at the table. All right, Russell. Let us know how you do. All right, thank you. Yep. Okay, they're saying you sound good. Just fine. So we got quite a bit of pull today. It was raining when we got here today, so I don't know if it's going to slow the tables up some today. compared to yesterday. Because yesterday, this table was running really fast. Hey, Nancy. No, where's Little Les playing? Okay, let Lisa watch the match a little bit, and we'll try to give you a... Well, I can't watch both. Okay, they just started. So what's it, 0-0? Okay, he's playing Justin Espinosa this morning. Okay, Kim got that one. Let me update the score. Sorry, we are. I'm trying to multitask. I'm trying to get the brackets up for y'all as well. For some reason, digital pool website is running slow for me. Hey, G-Man, how are you doing?
Nancy, it's 2-1, Laz.
Yeah, I can't see with that Love Street light. That Love Street light's blocking my view.
Well, mine too, because that glare that comes off.
Yeah. It's the ladies.
Oh my.
What? Sorry everyone, I know we're not really commentating about the match. I'm trying to find the bracket feel for the ladies.
Oh, I guess I should be paying attention. I'm posting Mother's Day stuff on Facebook.
I did post the open bracket in the description. But I'm having problem finding the ladies bracket. Digital Pool has so many tournaments going on.
Oh, nice shot. Nope. Wow.
I'll do this another way.
Well, nice safety.
All right, G-Man, when you can get back. Is it buffering a little bit? Yep.
Oh, maybe, now I want lunch.
It may be because I'm trying to find the bracket. I'm pulling from the same. Let me see if I can find the bracket on. Now it's okay. Okay, yeah. As you are popping in, this is Kim Sanders. She's one of the owners of Skinny Bob's. Yes, Nancy. Yeah, Shayla's still here. I don't know her last name, but I don't know if that's it, but.
Yeah, she's still here. She's sitting here watching Kim play.
We want to appreciate all y'all popping in with us this morning. Not sure what time we'll be finishing today. Oh, just missed it. And Mary is going to be able to see the five ball, obviously, here. Oh, and see, it's not just the men yesterday. The ladies are having issues with the table too. The pockets are not being nice. Yesterday, a lot of balls were left in the pocket.
Oh, nice try. Oh, sit.
All right, G-Man, enjoy lunch.
Ooh, don't breathe.
Yeah, they may be nervous.
No.
I mean, I know they shoot on these tables all the time. All right. Eight ball is blocking the view. Yep, nice hit. Oh, cool, Roopster. I see we got a few new viewers. Welcome. Hey, if y'all could hit that thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it.
Crack canolas. On table two, Chip Compton is playing Ruben Baptista. The score is 6-3, Chip. Chip just comboed the 9 in.
Oh, I didn't go over the rules. Okay, just to let y'all know, the ladies are doing one. They have one rule separate from the open division. Yeah, they flip or lag for the break. It is rack your own, one on the spot, two in the back. It is alternate break and rack your own. Therefore, since it's rack your own, a 9 does not count in the bottom
nice
two
shot.
Pockets. Nice shot.
Now, what you gonna do?
They do not have to honor the three-point rule, but the three-foul rule is in effect, and jump cues are allowed. Looks like she can get by and get the 6. It's close. Get the score on last.
Oh, no. I'm going.
She's going to go look real quick. We can't see the beads because the glare off one of the lights over there. this is Mary at the table right now. It's 3-2 less, Nancy. All right, and Chip Compton just beat Ruben Bautista on table two to move on. That was a winner's side match, so Ruben is still in, but he's on the B side now. Do you know if Mary's from Austin? Lisa thinks so, but she's not sure. I have not heard of her before either.
Yeah, I don't know. Yesterday was the first time I played her.
Gets that game.
Hey.
Hey, I don't know what's going on today. I can't get him to split. All right, I'm going to try it again. Hey, Dana, how are you doing? Hey, Dana, appreciate you popping in. Always use chalk. I like it.
Morning, Dana.
All right, I'm going to disconnect this.
Oh, I lost everything.
What the heck is going on here?
I don't know what you did to it. Mary, it's 4-2 Laz now. Oh, I'm sorry, not Mary, Nancy. Sorry. Talking to you and looking at her. Well, she missed a two ball, but got the six ball.
I give up. Worked fine yesterday, not working today. Sorry, I got a wireless monitor here that's I'm trying to connect wirelessly. Yesterday it worked just fine where I could extend it and have two different monitors, but now it just wants to copy it. Hey, Bryant. Morning.
Morning, Bryant. Watch, I was going to say, watch that scratch. Did she get it there? No.
Nope. Oh, nice try.
That's happening a lot everywhere, all over.
Yep. Hey, cue ball, how are you today? Morning. I got three on my side.
And there's two on the other.
Two on the other. I don't know who's got who.
Well, I don't remember which one Michelle is. I think that's Michelle shooting now. Yeah, because the other one's Angie.
Thank you, Bryant.
And I believe Michelle has the three because I saw her move them.
Hey, John, how are you doing?
Hi, John.
Morning. Thank y'all all for being with us this early this morning. Well, I guess it's almost 11 o'clock our time, so it's not as early.
Oh, nice jump. Rattled it. Noah. Oh, you're welcome.
Gonna bump the five. Yep, right into it.
Nice safety. She can see it, but that's all right. Ten player field playing. Ah. Okay. I think I want a cheeseburger.
You want a cheeseburger today?
Morning, Ben.
Morning, Ben. Sorry, everyone. I'm still trying to find the ladies' bracket. Bingo, found it.
A mimosa sounds good, too.
All right, finally found the ladies' bracket.
Nope. Nice try. Nancy, it's now 4-3. Justin just won that game. I.
Hey, if y'all could hit that thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it. It does help us with the YouTube algorithm, and the algorithm controls what gets shared on the main pages of YouTube. Basically, the suggestions and recommendations that they throw at you. Never thought it'd be that complicated to find a bracket.
Yes. Laz has 4. What did you do now?
It's YouTube changing the link.
Nice shot. He'll update the score in a minute here, people.
Who got it?
Kim did, sorry.
Kim did. Sorry, I was trying to pin the lady's bracket on the top of the jet, and it would not cooperate.
You're just having issues today.
Yeah, this technology is not working for me today. I mean, we got the stream going, so I guess that's
that's
what
a plus.
Was important.
Oh, nice try. She's going to have to combo this. Good morning, Junior.
Morning, Junior.
Nice try.
All right. I have both brackets now officially in the description of the chat. Description of the live stream.
Forgive him, folks. It is Sunday.
Yeah. Two ball
four,
is involved. She looks like she might be able to graze the one ball. Maybe.
Nancy, it's 4-2. Michelle on the other table. Oh, nice side. Cut for the side pocket there. Good hit.
That's good. Oh, it's not gonna scratch.
Okay, now it's 4-4 on Laz's one. For Laz and Justin.
Mary looks like she's kicking into this.
Nice
good
hit.
Kick. And it did roll past the side pocket, so it's not an easy shot. Or as easy as it could have been.
There goes a nine ball. Kim got it.
Got it. Okay. All right, that puts Kim on the hill. They were race 5, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, this is the winner's side bracket. I think the winner that go from this goes to the hot seat.
Yes.
Or to play for the hot seat.
Yeah, play for the hot seat.
Yeah. Hi, Dennis. How are you?
Oh, let me get back to that. Morning, Dennis.
Yeah, the two ball has to be in the back.
Yep. Yeah, the rules were two ball in the back. One on the spot, two in the back. Lisa will be in Vegas per VNEA. My new job, I don't have vacation yet, so I won't be able to go.
Yeah, we were supposed to go. I was supposed to go for ACS as well, but that's just too much. So I'll be there at the end of May for VNEA. Please tell me you cannot hear the music. This is ridiculous.
I do not know who's playing this. This song did not play yesterday.
No, thank goodness. She has a wide open table, so hopefully we can capitalize on this. Awesome, thank you.
Thank you, John.
I wish there was no music here, too.
Hey, everyone, if y'all could hit that thumbs up if you haven't, we'd really appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please consider subscribing. We've got a lot more pool this year. This is only third stop of the Predator Arcadia CenTex Pool Tour. We've got five more stops after this one. The next one, which will be June 11th, 12th, will actually be an open Scotch doubles event at Bananas Billiards. Oh, we got another new member that's joined our eclectic pool family. Welcome. We're now sitting at 3,905. Thank you all for being part of our eclectic pool family. Yeah, next weekend we'll be at the Vault. For a $125 entry 9-ball tournament. And like I was telling Rick earlier, since it's a later starting tournament, I might stream the Friday night Bananas Open, 9-ball open on Friday night. I'll have to see how the work schedule goes for the week. I know you won't.
Yeah, I won't be there.
She's got other things to do.
I actually get to bake for next weekend.
Yay.
Nice shot. Nancy, it looks like it's 5-4 Laz. But Justin's up at the table now. Nice shot.
All right, Kim takes that match. And like,
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to join our pool family. Here's a couple of videos you might be interested in seeing. Thank you again.